Phil Heath.
Well, the story of the night from Colorado, Phil Heath. Of course, he's competed only twice as a pro, Bob, and all he's done is win both events.
Absolutely, and like we said earlier in the pregame, Dan, Phil Heath, you know, putting that record on the line tonight. You know, he could have taken the easy way out this year, Dan. He could have gone in, you know, a couple small shows, could have gone back to Colorado, defended that title, maybe New York or Atlantic City. You know, this guy could have put, I mean, literally when you think about it, four, five, six titles under his belt. But you know what? Phil is all about gamesmanship and competition. He wanted to come here with the big boys, put that physique out there and be compared, and he absolutely proved that he does belong in that group.
Well, let's sit back and watch the posing routine of a guy who is expected to be a force for many, many years to come. Bob, one of the things that Phil had to overcome were the expectations. They were really off the roof, especially for a guy as young as he is. Of course, he is an athlete. He played college basketball. A lot of people might not know this, but Phil Heath is actually a concert pianist. Of course, he talked about that when he appeared on Pro Bodybuilding Weekly a while back. Were the expectations unrealistic, Bob?
No question about it. I mean, you can't be put into that category of the Flex Wheelers, Kevin Lavronis, you know, these type of names. These are huge names in bodybuilding circles and big shoes to fill. And again, you know, Phil has done everything he needed to do. Phil's a smart guy. You know, he knows the business of bodybuilding. He takes all that stuff in stride. You know, he's very true unto himself when it comes to assessing his physique and where he stands with these guys. As you can see, Dan, as we commented earlier, a very, very pretty physique. Look at the detail right there. Imagine this physique with another 10, 15, 20 pounds of muscle on there with that size waist. I compared him earlier to Flex Wheeler. I'm going to stick by that. This guy is going to be the guy to watch in the next 5 years.
Well, you're looking at a Phil Heath who is 10 pounds heavier than the last time we saw him on stage in New York City about 8 or 9 months ago. And he has shown an unbelievable ability to pack on large amounts of muscle in a very short period of time. This is only his 8th bodybuilding contest, period. Amateur, professional combined. Phil Heath.
Quite an auspicious debut, to say the least. Look great, Phil. Quiz time. Who holds the record for the most Arnold Classic victories?